Mumbo Jumbo Salawan Salawan family. Have some tragic news for you. This brother on the screen, Michael K. Williams, passed today at the age of 54 in his apartment in Brooklyn. The cause of death is still unknown, so I might make an update video, or I might update the tribe in the comment section. I'm gonna leave an article up for the tribe in the box. I think a lot of us may know this brother from The Wire. Now, I myself, I didn't watch The Wire, but I know, you know, a lot of us probably know this brother from The Wire. I'm more familiar with, you know, a couple of films this brother been in, and I seen this brother in a few films, and I thought he was a promising actor. I think he was on his way up, and I've seen the trend of a lot of actors, a lot of brothers that's entering their prime, with Chadwick, you know, being one of them, entering the prime and having it cut so short before we got to see what they really could do. You know, I remember this brother from Belly. I just want to give, you know, or, you know, a quick little thing of what I remember him from. And I remember him from Belly 2. And I remember him and gang, they was causing so much mayhem in that film. And they was just doing the real Cali style in there. And I remember that. And I seen that. I know I seen him before on a couple of other films. They kind of just slipped my mind. But I think this brother is going to be remembered, man. You know, I know he did a tribute for DMX. That was very nice. I would put that up here, but, you know, YouTube be playing games. Yeah, I just want to give my condolences to this brother's family. And, man, gotta cherish the people that's in our life, man. Don't let the small shit get to you, man. Don't sweat the small shit. All right, family, y'all be good out there. Shalom, be safe, tribe.